Hi, I'm John with Behringer, and welcome to Music Group TV. We're here at NAMM 2015 at the Behringer side of the booth, and we have a lot of excitement over the X-Air digital mixers. The X-Air mixers are based on the wildly successful X32 digital mixer family, and there's four models to choose from, so let's have a look. Starting with the X18, that's the model right in front of me here. This is a tabletop mixer designed to be controlled from a tablet or computer. So you'll notice there's a nice docking tray here, but there's no docking connectors because we're not just restricted to iPads, we also have Android connectivity as well, all via the built-in Wi-Fi adapter. So that's right, all four X-Air models have built-in Wi-Fi. Very simple, you turn the unit on, you fire up the X-Air app, and you're all ready for the show. So let's take a look at some of the specifics here. You'll notice on the X18, we have 16 Midas Design microphone preamps, and you also have an additional two inputs here on RCA connectors. You have your main outputs here on XLRs, then you also have six outputs for your dedicated aux mixes on the back on quarter inch jacks. You'll notice that we are plugged in here, but that's not because we need to be plugged in for control. We're actually using the built-in USB audio interface with the Aria iPad app, and I'm using the iPad to play back my tracks through the X-Air, and that's what you're seeing here. We're actually able to mix those tracks that are being played back from Aria. So this is a self-contained system for playback or recording multiple tracks. Really cool. Another thing you're going to find on the X-Air mixers is tons of processing. We've ported a lot of the processing from the X32, so you're going to have input and output strip processing, gates, dynamics, parametric, graphic EQs, and we also have the effects section from the X32, so you're going to have four stereo effect slots with over 50 plugins to choose from, same great algorithms that are in the X32. And that again will apply to all four models. So let's take a look at some of the other models here. The X18 is great for a front of house position, but what if you want to place the mixer on stage? That's where the XR mixers come in. So we'll start with the XR18. This is also an 18 input mixer, 16 microphone preamps, but you'll notice this has rubber bumpers on here and can be placed right on stage. So you can literally drop this on the stage like that, or you can use the included rack ears and you can rack this up. And that applies to the other models as well. So this is the XR18, 18 inputs, and also six aux sends, of course, your main outs as well. And then going down to our smaller models here, we have an XR16. That's going to give you 16 inputs and eight microphone preamps. And finally, we'll go to the most compact of the four, the XR12. This is a 12-input mixer with four microphone inputs, as you can see here. And it has all the same processing power as the X18. So again, what's really exciting about the XR12 is the price point. You can get into this mixer here for only $299. So again, and because we have support for Android tablets and your computers as well, you don't have to necessarily go out and buy a very expensive tablet for control, a simple $100 tablet or your current computer. So again, this is the X-Air series of mixers. I'm John with Behringer, and thanks for watching Music Group TV.